As of release 23.02, integrated business planning will support collaborative work on tasks by integrating IBP tasks into Microsoft environment, such as Teams. IBP brings people, processes, and data effectively together in order to facilitate collaboration on tasks. IBP planners will benefit from using the familiar environment of Microsoft Teams to complete their IBP tasks faster and thus accelerate decision-making. Microsoft Teams and its native app Task by Planner and To-Do allows for different formats for presenting tasks: calendar-based, list, grouped, and also has built-in analytical charts. By adding the native app Task by Planner and To-Do to a channel of the team, you'll be able to select an existing plan of the team or create a new plan. In this example here, we created separate buckets in Teams for each process step. Plans and buckets are grouping entities for tasks. During the process template creation in IBP, we can select the target team, the plan, and bucket from Microsoft Teams for the tasks of that process step. When using the process instance created based on this template and setting the step to in progress status, the task will get created and synchronized to Microsoft Teams. Planners will be able to complete the tasks in Microsoft Teams. Other changes can also be made to tasks, like setting the priority or changing the task description. Tasks are kept in sync between SAP IBP and Microsoft Teams. The user always sees the latest state of the tasks, both in IBP and Microsoft Teams. IBP planners will have freedom of choice whether to update the task statuses using the Manage Task application, or within the IBP Excel add-in, or within Microsoft Teams.